You know, I've never been one to play that game, and neither has Maricel. We never wanted to air any misunderstandings over yung hindi pagkakaunawaan because we felt what is private should remain private. And I think that also helped us to maintain the respect that we have for each other. But like I said, it's a very, very small industry. At magkikita at magkikita kayo. So, kapag sinabi ni Maricel sa akin, pwede mag-cite ng isang example para makita mo lang, you know, eto si Maricel Soriano. Medyo off-tangent to, ah. Walang connection sa Labrador Fields. Pero makita mo lang yung ugali. Meron akong ginagawang action film. Nandun ako sa band ng Laguna, sa isang liblib na lugar. And then wala silang makuhang magandang lodging. So kung ano nandun, eh syempre, go. So, mag-uusap kayo. And the whole day you're shooting, at dumi-dumi, no, no? Gumagapag ka sa putikan, nagbabarilan, chasing, what have you. And then, pagdali mo sa lodging, pagpasok mo ng kwarto, iba yung bedsheets. May mga lampara. May mga humidifier. Pati mga tuwalya. Tapos yung banyo, amoy Lysol. So, talagang ginawa niyang production. Habang kami nagtatrabaho, magsama siya ng isang grupo, nilinis yung buong kwarto. Pati unan, binango, the bedsheets, everything. So, yun ang mga things that I learned to appreciate and to realize, yeah, what a wonderful person she is. So, after that, binigyan ko ng 2-5.
Sabay ganyan. Pero, moving on.